okay. You know, everyone on the right seems to be...
Yeah, well, it's a double-edged sword, and yet you think we want executive, but he, first off, God bless him, he got elected in Massachusetts. I was not following that race. I'd like to think back. Maybe you have. What tack did he take to be elected governor of Massachusetts in the first place?
Do you really need me for this, Dave?
Well, Catherine, this is your last chance to put your 2 cents in.
Well, I guess I don't really have any opinion on this. Sorry.
Congratulations, Catherine. You're getting the big bonus.
Oh, come on!
That's a waste of the money. She doesn't even care.
Oh, well, that's kind of the point.
The big bonus?
Yeah.
Is that good?
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
And who gets the shaft?
I'll be taking the shaft, just to make you all feel guilty.
Good. God bless you, David.
The rest of you, the standard $400 bonus, thank you all for your cooperation.
So what's the big bonus, you guys?
Oh, you can drop it, Kathy. He's gone.
Sorry, gang. I guess you just gotta know how to play the game, honey.
Dave, I've had a few thoughts about the bonuses. I want you to give Joe an extra $300.
Well, consider it done.
And while you're at it, I want you to give Lisa the big bonus.
I've already given it to Catherine.
Well, give another one to Lisa. I want you to give Beth another $150 or so.
Well, sir, are there any of my bonus decisions that you do agree with?
What did you get yourself again?
Shaft.
Good work. I got it.
Dave, I think you and I need to have a serious talk.
About this budget, sir.